I always find it like such a struggle to sit down and play Lego or play dirt bike tracks. I always see like a million other things I need to be doing.
That's where you get your boots on.
But when we're in nature, in the mountains, at the river, there's not those same distractions.
The race is from here to the fence and back.
It's so easy to play, and the playing is different. We can use our imaginations, and we can connect in a different way that I think feeds the kids.